Hello everyone, and welcome to Tellarium the Hamster. Tellarium is currently sleeping in his new cage. Now, if you haven't seen any previous videos, go check out my other channel, The Two Foxes with Danica. Just search up The Two Foxes. Because this is just my own channel. And Danica is on my other one, so just search up The Two Foxes. So, this is Tellarium's new cage, and if you have seen the other videos on my other channel, The Two Foxes, it was a way smaller cage than this one. This one would be probably about a 30-gallon tank. And my dad also built this one, so, yeah. It's probably not that much entertainment for you guys, because you're just looking at something. Like, just a boring old cage. But, so, it's not that boring. There's an LED light on the top here. And, I'll show you guys around the cage. Let's open these. Open this up, and we'll start it with the top. Okay, so right on the top of the cage, you will find a little scent thing to make it not smell. Okay. And then we also have a purple wheel, silent spinner purple wheel. Now it's It was just a half bigger than the size it was before because all the stores that I live near are not, do not have any bigger wheels, like an inch or an inch and a half. So, now we are going to look on the side here, and here's his new water bottle. With a little tiny ducky in it. This is his sand bath that we got from our dollar store. And then just to go with the theme, we got this that is totally safe for hamsters. So now we go on to this, and we got this toy. And then we got this puzzle toy and the corn toy. Now we got these logs. They were in the hamster section, and they're like made of Bendy Bridges material. And I know that Bendy Bridges are safe for hamsters because they are highly recommended for hamsters. And then we found some rocks from outside, and we boiled them to sanitize them, and we sprayed a hamster cleaner on them so it would make it safe. So then I have made these things. And he took them apart already. You can tell. And he wears these as belts sometimes. And then we got his food dish. His food dish is right here. And we put it over here. Okay. And then we got this little bridge. That Dad made, which is also safe for hamsters. Everything in this cage should be safe for hamsters. And close. What do I mean should? It is. Okay. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video on hamster cage tour. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.